Y'all know me, still the same OG, but I be low-key hated on by most of these babies with no cheese, no furni and GPs, no deals and HC, no funds, no dragon eggs, bitch please, mad at me cause I can finally afford to provide my Habbo girls with HC, got a crib wrecking bandos who against facts, get banned if your teeth have cracks, don't get mad if your Habbo girl ditches and she wants me, I talk of that Habbo beef nicely, wisely, don't mess with Gary despite he's sucking his own cock nightly, I'm saying that shit politely, really, I'm not kidding, he's no wannabe Gary. I've seen the clip of him sucking himself on both knees. Give you a room, my police, and let you come chill at my hood. And when you have a girl, started wanting my wood, guess the guy she started calling pop
me.
Y'all better listen up closely. All you forgets that said my rap sucks and my room sucks. Rap battle me and I'll kill you faggots slowly. So fuck y'all, all of y'all. If y'all don't like me, blow me. Y'all gonna keep fucking around with me, I'll make your girl want this monster D.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when I get unbanned. Just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Punk. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when I get unbanned. Just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Punk. So what do you say to somebody so great? The guy who gets girls almost every day? You wanna start having much happier days? Just study the room of Punk738. One day I was hanging out, trying to spank one out, when I saw this girl, guess it was your spouse. Give a hate C for a nude and I'll let her, said I had to bounce. I don't give a fuck if she's hot or not, I'm hotter than steel or a huge rock, but I'm rich as fuck, credit by tons of thoughts, my own fucking 18 plus. Hanging out with two broken girls, trying to jack me off, fuck you too, Gary, call the mods. I'ma kill you in them loud ass motherfucking barking thoughts. And when the mods came through, I was standing in my room, not moving my mouth, with a room full of Muslims and barking thoughts. I still got timed out.
It's true.
So from here on out, I'm done with you, the trashy girls and the Muslims too, but I'm still local enough to have them all unbanned like a motherfucking wild dude. Zell Shady, hotter than a set of Habbo ladies in an 18 plus with the numbers up in the Habbo thoughts in their mid 20s, calling them babies, bipolar or just crazy. There's no way you can save me. Okay, I think I'm done, ladies.
Puppy?
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when I get unbanned. Just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Punk. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when I get unbanned. Just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Punk.
If it's up to me, motherfuckers would stop coming up for me with the trade-off. It's up for me, like you want something for free. When my last single was out, you weren't out of me. But now I got this publicity. Every Habbo wanna come up to me like it was some disease. But you won't get a thing from me, cause I'm from the game called
Habbo.
I told them all them little betas, who do you think helped them all? Now you think I run around talking about balls like I ain't got none. What do you think, I'd use them all? Cause I stay well off. Now all I get is hate mail all day saying Punk fell off. What? Cause I've been in the bed with a pen and a pad trying to get my damn sister off? I ain't having that. This is the millennium of aftermath. It ain't gonna be nothing after that. So give me one more platinum rap and fuck Habbo, you can have it back. So where's all the mad Habbos at? It's like a jungle in this habitat. But all you sewer rats knew that I was strapped with cash when you were cuddled up to your norm stack.
Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when I get a man. Just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Punk. Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when I get a man. Just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Punk. Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when I get a man. Just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Punk.